Hi guys, welcome to Beb's Life and the US.
Thank you. did not. It's not the people coming at you. It's the people coming from behind you that are passing a dump truck or something like that. And that's amazing, but they'll dang sure blast by you. And I got near missed by a couple of mirrors, and I was like, you know, had enough of this. So what I'm doing now is we're taking a walk on the bypass road. So get.
Your boost raised my credit score by 12 points instantly, which is insane.
So I raised my score by 21 points instantly. Literally as soon as I pressed the button.
You boost your credit scores instantly. Free only at Experian.com/boost.
Is it so steep that a lot of the big trucks and even some of the smaller vehicles can't even get up it. They just don't have enough power. It's I don't know what percent grade it is, but it's way too much. And then going down it can be a little tricky too. So you go up that hill, and that's where we're headed. And then you go and all that, so I don't know, I've just avoided it, but with the near misses I've almost had, I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna gut it. So walking the steep slope would be real good for me anyway. It'll help me out with getting around here in the Philippines a lot more often, especially when we go on vacation, doing stairs and all that. I've got a little bit of a sprinkle coming on. Maybe y'all can tell yet, I don't know. I can't really tell what the video shows you guys. You see, the good thing about this road is there's a median. And so whatever traffic is going up, it is on the other side. I don't gotta watch my back as much. So all I gotta do is put one foot in front of the other and just trudge up this hill and make sure I don't get hit by something coming at me. You can see how that truck there is struggling. He's going to get there, though. Well, guys, I just want to thank the United States of America for, instilling in me the fact that it was a good thing for me to leave. It was a good thing for me to retire and come here to the Philippines where life's a little bit more quiet. And it is quiet, y'all. It's so nice on this little bypass road here. Information on travel stuff to see if this stupid COVID thing is going to raise its ugly head again and people are going to go insane blocking countries back down again. So far I'm not seeing it, but there's been a lot of news that's overshadowing that in America. If you hear me huffing and puffing, I am. Is it starting to get steep on this now? I'm going to try to keep talking to this camera. And I'm going to you guys just have to bear with it. News in America has definitely overshadowed any kind of travel news out there. You know, and there might be some of y'all that say, oh, that's part of the plan. Shit, guys, I don't know. I'm just saying, you know, the stories of the six-year-old that bought a gun, shot his teacher there in North Carolina, I think, north or south, and Tulsa, Oklahoma. 12-year-old girl stabs her 9-year-old brother to death. I guess now Washington, D.C. is in a big uproar over the shooting death of a 13-year-old kid by a resident.
I think that white people are committed to being villains in the aggregate, right? Whiteness is gonna have an end date because it is not, despite what white people think of themselves, they do not defy the laws of eternity, right? Whiteness is largely an income, you know, an income.
Try the latest game changer drugs.
Okay, bye everyone, and don't forget to subscribe below and thumbs up to our channel and check out our Beebs closet in H-C-E-B and make curry, and also check out our beautiful decor in H-C-E-B. Bye bye guys, see you to the next video. God bless you all. Bye.